Iginiit ni Pangulong Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. na pairalin ang Freedom of Information Program sa bawat sangay ng gobyerno para patuloy na labanan ng misinformation at disinformation sa bansa.
I reiterate our call not only to the executive branch but to all branches of government to genuinely uphold and give effect to the people's freedom of information in the course of our day-to-day operations with good faith and with openness.
Saad rin ng Pangulo na binibigyang halaga ng pamahalaan ang karapatan ng bawat mamamayan na makakalap ng tamang impormasyon, kaya nariyan at mananatili ang FOI Program.
This is to our best interest as a nation. It is a key to our pursuit of good governance, improved public service, and a more progressive and sustainable society.
Para sa iba pang mga balita at impormasyon, manatiling nakatutok, tapat sa pag-uulat, Radyo Pilipinas.